I want the world to know how funny my band was. Because being the drummer of Lynyrd Skynyrd every single day on the road was a hilarious adventure. Told me in Tokyo, Japan, that he would not live to see the age of 30. He was 29 when he was killed. He told me that he wanted to go out with his boots on. This is more than a story about the plane crash. It's about the music of Lynyrd Skynyrd, the greatest Southern rock band of all time.
Members of the country rock group Lynyrd Skynyrd were among six people killed when a twin-engine plane crashed in a southeastern Mississippi swamp.
The plane was carrying 25 persons, including the seven members of the band, their backing singers, and road crew.
The dead were lead singer Ronnie Van Zant, guitarist Steve Gaines, and Gaines' sister, vocalist Cassie Gaines.
Investigators said the plane ran out of gas and crashed 200 yards short of where the pilot had hoped to set it down.
The chartered Corvair 240 was apparently running low on fuel.
Cassie.
What was that?
It's just a little fuel got in the exhaust and it burnt itself out.
Nothing to be alarmed about.
Oh, you guys are killing me.
Yes, ma'am.
No, keep playing, man. I like it.
I said transfer it, not dump it. Damn it, I'm sorry. If we got out of this alive, I'm gonna kill you. I didn't mean to.
We're completely out of gas.
It's just an indication of.
You gotta be kidding me, man. There's 26 souls on this plane.
Hey,
Ron! Just buckle
up!
Why you fucking
buckle up?
If we survive this, I'm
gonna
fucking kill
you! Come on, man!
What are you doing?
Running.
Love you guys.
From the plane crash, my only thought was to get to help. I knew that my friends needed help, and I needed to go get that help. It didn't feel like the end of the world at the time. It felt like we're gonna go on, we're gonna be survivors. But when you lose your lead singer, and especially somebody like Ronnie Van Zant, that's it. You know, you're done. And it took a while for that to sink in.
Come on, Ronnie Van Zant.
You said you wanted to know who didn't survive.
Tell me.
Ronald Wayne Van Zant. Steve Gaines. Cassie Gaines. Dean Kilpatrick. The pilot, Walter McCreary. And the co-pilot, John Gray.
Hello. Artemis, please help us out. Just a statement. Please let us know.
Artemis! Make some music again. Artemis, can you talk to us, Artemis?
Artemis, please.
We need to speak to you in regards to some of the items found.
Items? What are you talking about,
man? Just, why don't you just follow us, and we'll show you.
Each song has a different drum part. There's no two the same. The little nuances, the stops, the starts, the dynamics. And I love being the drummer of Lynyrd Skynyrd. It has saved my life in all the chaos. But the band was incredible, and Ronnie was incredible, and he was the undisputed leader of Lynyrd Skynyrd.